There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Say Something Nice. And we're jumping way back again now, back to 1966, for The Savages, Episode 3. The Savages Episode 3 got 5 million viewers, and for this episode I am picking out a performance, and I don't think it'll come as any surprise that I'm picking out Frederick Jaeger. Frederick Jaeger appeared several times in Doctor Who, and here he appears as one of the leaders of the Elders. On one level, the title, The Savages, refers to the people living outside the City of the Elders. But on another level, the title refers to the Elders themselves because they are draining the life essence of the so-called Savages in order to perpetuate their own lifestyle and have a comfortable time of it. And in this episode, Jano has absorbed life essence from the Doctor, and this actually starts to snowball and begin to make Jano question what it is that his society is doing. But what I want to praise here in particular is Frederick Jaeger's hybrid performance of Jano and the Doctor. He integrates very well William Hartnell's performance style with lots of tics that are typical for the Doctor, such as and coughing and sudden sort of flashes of righteous anger, but pairs those with the performance we've seen of Jano over the last two episodes. It really is a masterful piece of acting from Frederick Jaeger. Now, at this time in the show's history, the producers were experimenting with ways to lessen the impact of performance on William Hartnell, who, on the one hand, wasn't well, and on the other hand, some of the production team just didn't want to deal with him anymore. Now, that being said, William Hartnell still gets a little bit to do in this episode as he's sort of recovering from what he's been through, but Frederick Jaeger sort of takes on that role a little bit, and he does it really well. And I do have to wonder if there were maybe some discussions that he would sort of absorb the Doctor and become the Doctor. In a way, I'm thankful that didn't happen, because that would have had to happen every 3 years or so when the Doctor changed. And instead, what we get is something that can perpetuate the series forevermore. But we get a little alternative glimpse into how someone else would play the Doctor, and arguably, Frederick Jaeger is the first person that we see attempting to play the Doctor on TV who's not William Hartnell, not including Edmund Warwick, of course, as the robot duplicate. But Frederick Jaeger's performance, having absorbed the Doctor's life energy, is something really nice about The Savages, Episode 3. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you never miss an episode of Say Something Nice or the other videos I have coming as well. Until next time, do take care of yourselves, remember to wash your hands, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.